The most important things you can do if you have a bad boss are, first of all, to remember that this person is a human being. It's really tempting to view your boss as some sort of tyrant to be toppled. And remember, this is just another human being, right, who's probably has the usual set of foibles. I once had a bad boss who I so couldn't stand, who I felt was so oppressive that I literally shrunk half an inch, right? And then 10 years later, I bumped into him and had a drink with him and realized he wasn't really as bad as I thought. So try to sort of empty the cup. Often when you have a bad boss, you've been repressing your feedback. You haven't been telling this person what bugs you and what doesn't bug you. And all that unspoken feedback is sort of accumulating, and eventually it'll explode like a dirty bomb and really potentially screw you up. So the most important thing is to view this person as another human being. Try to start by soliciting feedback from your boss to try to understand your boss's perspective on how things are going, if you can do that without sort of repressed rage. And then start by looking for things that you like that the boss does. I had a good friend who once worked for a person who was notoriously difficult to work for, and she adopted this mantra, "There is only love." She refused to talk badly about this guy to anyone, and she really tried to focus on the good stuff. So focus on the good stuff, the stuff to praise. And having done those two things, now it's safe to ask your boss if it's okay to offer some critical feedback. If your boss says no, polish your resume and try to find another boss. If your boss says yes, then you might be on the way to repairing that relationship.